disaster is called a hailstorm. Hail is pellets of frozen rain that fall from cumulonimbus clouds. According to the dictionary, cumulonimbus clouds are thunderstorms.
We've heard of what hail is, so what is its cause and effect? Hail is caused by large thunderheads moving. These large thunderheads can have a large cold presence. This large cold presence can form hail up to 8 or 9 inches in diameter. Hail can leave behind billions of property damage, and even the small hail can be disastrous. A recent hailstorm left behind $15 billion in damages. This damage can damage cars, vehicles, people, and infrastructure. Deaths are rare in the United States, but are not unheard of in third world countries.
So what organisms in your ecosystem are harmed? Living and non-living, really anything that gets hit can get hurt. In the United States, though, in the last 100 years, the majority of people killed were children, with their whole lives ahead of them. The damage a hailstone can do depends on how often hailstones fall, how hard slash sharp the hailstone is, and how much wind is accompanying it. How can this disaster be prevented? Securing a sturdy shelter low to the ground can prevent severe damage, but hail cannot be prevented. Hail by itself is going to fall, but that doesn't mean you have to get hit by it. Stay safe.